It is a light heavyweight showdown between Jon Jones and Daniel Cormier.
Our tale of the tape for...
You ready?
All right, we are underway here at Juness Arena in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. Nice technique on the side kick.
Oh, tagged him.
So both guys landing at will here. Good action early. Wow, huge knee to the head, Joe.
Oh, big knee. He's hurt.
This could be it right here.
Swung with a haymaker.
Oh, powerful right leg kick.
Back and forth we go.
He's just picking him apart.
Oh, straight right.
He changes stances and switches southpaw.
Missed that shot.
3 minutes now to go in this one. Connects with the punch there.
Daniel's hurt. He's in trouble, and a big elbow lands.
Oh! Another knockdown!
Body kick, look at that.
Gets up again here, but hurting.
Powerful jab.
Blocks the shot. Well, he got his...
Oh, big knee! Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Two minutes in the first round. Cormier's cut is only getting worse, making a nice donation to the canvas tonight. Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home.
Jon Jones with some vicious kicks.
He's down! Hard hook.
Elbow to the head there by Jones.
Whoa! He tagged him! This could be it! That's a big hook.
Throwing haymakers out of the exchange.
Oh!
Oh! And now starting to snap off that jab. How about that chin?
What a body shot.
Oh!
So under 30 seconds to go in what has been a pretty entertaining and active first round.
I just had an epiphany, I don't know what it did to me, but I'm hoping the devil doesn't get into me. Still a beast, hoops, it is me, it's finna be off the chain with a brand new delivery. Yeah. Try to get in my way, the feeling the rage, it's in my brain, and then I blast you to smithereens. Please, I'll be damned if I'm thrown on the back burner. Maniac purging, a rap server, the cat burglar who be committing mass murder. That's word of the G.O.D., the game from the P.O.V. Begging they plead on knees, I be no peace, the D.O.G., I feed on beats. Wanna die, they can lean on me, no bill with us. You pee, I done built it up, you wishing you was in the field with us. I'm the ill, no deal, look at me grilled. With me, then I will erupt. Still, we must remain calm. Yeah. Napalm in my dang palm.
All right, coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Israel Adesanya and Vanderlei Silva. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. More than 5 years apart. Some differences in height and reach as well. All right, now for the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Here we go, first round, you ready?
Here we go.
much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Oh, nice strike landed there by Adesanya.
Really good body kick.
Big shot with the
huge left hand.
Blocking all the shots coming towards his head.
Now he goes for the single leg. Oh, nicely done early here with the takedown. Oh, big elbows.
Covering up, doing a nice job of blocking those shots from the top.
Oh, he postures up and lands a massive elbow.
Now he touches him with the left.
He's posturing up here.
Both fighters back to their feet now. Well, he walked into his opponent's range there and ate that hook. He was unprotected, unguarded, and he's been susceptible to that hook in previous UFC fights. Got to figure out a way to move those feet and ultimately circle out and get that head off the center. He's got him hurt here. That goes in and secures the takedown.
Beautiful right hand.
Huge elbow there, Joe.
That is incredible.
That's it.
And here's the end of the fight. Oh.
Coming up next, it is a welterweight showdown between the Nigerian nightmare Kamaru Usman and Carlos Condit. Our tail of the tape for this highly anticipated welterweight.
Here you go, first round. You ready? You ready? Let's go.
And we are underway.
Oh, man, with that right leg kick.
Again, going back to the jab, just out of range. Very nice leg kick there by Condit.
There's that jab.
Nice kick there by Condit.
He's got a beautiful leg kick.
Oh, nice slip there to avoid the punch by Usman.
Oh! Hit him hard
so
with that hook.
With that hook, Joe. Well, he misses with the left punch there. Back and forth we go.
Oh, tagged him.
Slips the punch. There's the leg kick, that one checked by Condit. Oh, that's a good strike there by Usman. Under 3 minutes now to go in the round. Joey missed with that straight right attempt. Now circling to his right, trying to avoid those big shots from his opponent.
That one hurt.
Once again, establishing the jab here. Condit gets caught with that punch.
Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with the right hand.
He's... Oh! Unbelievable. Under 2 minutes to go in a back-and-forth first round here.
Oh, big elbow!
Nice punch to the body.
Beautiful body shot. Shot there, too. Back up to his feet.
Front kick to the body.
And there he swung with a haymaker.
Beautiful right leg kick there.
45 seconds remain in the round. Trying to kick the leg out.
And he lands it to the leg.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
Oh, good kick.
5 minutes in the books. And there's the horn. Huge knockdown in that round. Great round from Condit.
Yeah, that knockdown should have won him the round. It was a big moment in the fight.
Looking for all the fancy stuff, right? Now what do you do? Mountain scene change. Okay, let's see some...
Brittany Palmer in the building tonight. All right, here we go with round two. Swing and a miss by Usman. Nice job to get the foot off the canvas and to the target quickly. Beautiful inside leg kick by Condit.
He's got good accuracy on that jab. Blocking all the shots coming towards his head.
Oh, he tagged him. He's got him hurt here.
Tries a big hook to the head, but misses.
Oh!
Oh, very nice.
Well, Joey seems to have his opponent's timing down. He has landed some good shots, but nothing really in terms of multi-shot combinations, and perhaps that's why his opponent's still standing. So perhaps at this point, he could change up the power with which he throws some of these strikes, maybe alter the tempo a little bit, and try to make it so it's not just one and done when it comes to his striking attack.
Yeah, it's freaky. It's like he's cheating. You know, it's like he's got rocks in his gloves.
Punch coming, it's blocked. Well, he's really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive now here and starting to find himself in the pocket.
Big kick, but missed.
Usman gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line.
Hand speed, man.
Right on the button.
Oh! This could be it.
Oh, he might be out. Joe, another miss with that kick. And he continues to work on the inside of that lead leg. Went for the inside leg kick.
Whoa! This could be it right here. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. He tagged him. Big punches here.
Big body shot.
To the body.
Watch the shot here, Joe. And just misses with that big right hand. He blocks the punch.
20 seconds to go round two.
He's out!
And here's the official decision is in. That's where we fight. Coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Daniel Cormier and Andre Bishop. And now our tail of the tape for this heavyweight fight.
You ready?
Well, New York has been all the rage, but this was a place we visited quite frequently over the last several years. Good to be back at the Crew, the Prudential Center here in Newark, New Jersey, as we get underway.
There's a nice straight right hand.
Try to establish that jab.
Oh, nice.
Oh, he's got it going tonight. Beautiful combination of strikes there by Bishop. Straight right is there. Lands an outside leg kick of his own. Man, Joe, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's got to be salivating at this point in time. That jab has been there all night. You've got to get that head off the center line. Timely defense there. Huge block for him. Oh, tags him with the straight. Nice job there, but it looked like it did stun him a little bit.
He's hanging on here, but he is in big, big trouble.
Oh, straight right. Under 3 minutes now to go in round one. Misses with the right hand.
Oh, double jab.
Nice defense there. Huge block.
Really swung for the fences with that hook, but missed.
Some nice back and forth action here.
Oh! He hurt him with that hook.
Switching stances here.
Cormier gets caught with that push. That one appeared to stun him.
This could be it right here. Misses a huge hook to the head.
Oh!
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Dog. Man, they treat me like the one to fuck.
Ain't the favorite on your undercard, the livest under God. So don't make me get the gun involved. Catch a charge and run to Baltimore. I hustle more than that in the corner store, cornerstone. I'ma be the that they calling for. Soaring off like that mic up in his joy falls. When I'm coming down, only time I'm falling off. Get a color card, little so broad, so I'ma be a staple for the global falls. This that magic shit like Dumbledore. This that lavish shit.
All right, coming up next, it is a welterweight showdown between Colby Covington.
Ready to fight? Ready.
First round underway. He blocks the punch.
He's timing that jab brilliantly.
Lands a big right hand early.
Hard straight punch.
Both guys landing big shots. Oh!
Rocked him with that right hand.
That one hurt.
Oh, left hook to the head is blocked. Big left hand lands upstairs.
Oh, beautiful. Robbie Lawler, he's badly hurt.
Woo, woo.
Look at that jab. Huge shot.
That'll sting.
Going for it here.
Oh, lands that punch. That one appeared to stun him.
This could be it. He hurt him with that hook.
Whoa!
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Oh!
Oh! He's out. He's out.
That is it.
Huge right hand shot. That got him the victory.
Yeah, Joe, a pinpoint strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it coming. And before he could recover, the referee. All right, we now go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer.